A Washington State Patrol says freezing fog led to a 30-vehicle pileup near Kittitas in central Washington. Images from that crash show smashed debris and scattered apples. Troopers say at least 18 cars and 12 semis were involved. Eastbound lanes expected to be closed for 10 to 12 hours.